Alright, here we go, guys. We're recording the record for a third party last reaction. YouTube took it down. I guess a lot of people want to see the outcome of third party's fight, so. Here we go. Oh, hard jab from both guys. This is probably going to be Greg Hardy's hardest fight ever. And if Juan Adams throws a crazy output. Fuck. This fight can go up. Oh, shit. This is bad for Adams. Already on the bottom. Watch the back of the head. Could be out, though. He's gonna stop it. What? Wow. Oh man, I thought I'd be so disappointed for Adams. He wanted this fight so bad. Yeah, it's pretty disappointing outcome again for this fight. I would have really liked to have seen this fight go on.
There's a beautiful wizard you see here. He sprawls out and he almost bellies out.
I really would have liked to have seen Greg Hardy get tested in this fight. I really believe he would have been in for a tough fight. Juan Adams throws a crazy output.
All these punches you gotta eat with all that weight on top of you. I mean, I don't even know how many that is, but you can't expect to argue this.
God damn it, Adams. I just lay there and just take all the shots. Really disappointed at Adams. Could have tried to move.
You gotta get to your knees, but I really believe those first couple shots just hurt Adam very bad.
Got robbed of a good fight, guys.
Here. In the first minute of this fight, especially Hardy. Well, for Hardy in his previous two UFC appearances, he was a big favorite.
Let's hope YouTube doesn't take down this fight. Because they took down the last fight of my uploaded for Hardy for this time.